little Sugarfoot Rag. Thanks very much. Thank you. can rock out in here. Why don't you put your hands together with me just like this here? Come on. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
everybody. I got a story I usually tell in here. Actually, we were on the airplane out here. And I'll tell you what, I dozed off. I was so tired, you know. And I actually dreamed I was in an airplane. And Mikey was hollering at me. He's like, Johnny, get back here, dude. You got to see this. So I ran back to Mikey's window. And I peered out. And I looked. And this great big Corvette was Jimi Hendrix. I said, dude, what's up with this man? He's like in a Corvette on the clouds floating. That's pretty cool, man. And right behind him in a green Bentley was Eric Clapton. Then, of course, Greg back there, he hollered to me. He's like, dude, come here. You got to see this, man. Look out my window, Hoss. And like, I'm walking up through there. And it was Steven Tyler and Joe Perry, Aerosmith. And right behind them in this cool tour bus was Jimmy Page and Led Zeppelin. And then Mac hollered out to me and he said, hey, dude, Johnny boy, you got to get up here, man. And I looked out Mac's window, and it was the ultimate. I looked out, and there was Eddie Van Halen. Last but not least, as a plane was coming in, we ran into the big old train. So I have one more question for y'all. How many of y'all want to hear this train go faster? Now, Mikey said y'all knew a lot better than that. This is MI, come on. How many of y'all want to hear this train go faster? Are you ready, Greg boy? Are you ready, Greg boy? Thank you so much, everybody. We sure appreciate you. Michael Hill on the bass, Greg Strizek on the drums. Thank you. Oh, thank you very much.